Very good afternoon, my dear students. All of you on your videos and sit properly. Take out the textbook and running notes. Okay, welcome back to mathematics class. Okay, in last class we discussed about percentage of number. Okay, for example, 25% of 800 and 30% of 1200. What is, which is greater, both percentage, which is greater also, we find out. Okay, next, in today's class, I am going to explain percentage but problems. Okay, percentage but problems. Exercise 8.5 to 8.4 completed. Now I am going to explain exercise 8.5 sums. These are but problems of percentage. Okay, first one. What is first one? There are 720 students in a school. How many students are there in school? 720 students are there in that school. Okay, if 25% of them are girls, how many here? Number of girls not given. Only percentage of girls given here. Okay, percentage of girls is 25%. Girls percentage is 25%. Okay, next we have to find the number of girls and number of boys also. How many boys are there in that school and how many girls are there? We have to find out here in this problem. Okay. First, what given? I'm not writing problem. Okay. Did you understand, children? From your textbook, you write problem. What given? Question. Write from textbook. In your textbook, exercise 8.5, page number 80. Page number 80 in your textbook, first problem. What is that first problem? There are 720 students in a school and percentage of girls, 25% of girls are there. Then we have to find the number of boys and number of girls. Okay. Now first read the question and read the problem. First we have to understand this problem. First, what given? What is 720? What is 720? Total number of students in a school. Yes, is it correct or not? Okay, next one is percentage of girls. Girls percentage is 25%. Now, number of girls we have to find out here and number of boys also we have to find out here. So, what we do first? Number of girls find out here. After we can find out easily number of boys. For example, in our class, 5th class, 25 students are there. In that class, girls are 10 members. Remaining boys, how many are there? In 25, 10 members are girls. Remaining boys, how many are there? Total 25 students, boy. Are you listening or not? Total 25 students. In that girls are 10 members. Remaining boys, how many are there? 15. Very good. Okay, same as it is here also, you follow here also first. Total number of students, you know. Here, total number of students, 720. But girls, how many members of girls not given here? Percentage of girls given. Now first we have to find out percentage of girls. From percentage of girls, we have to find out number of girls. Then we can easily find out the number of boys. First, write the steps. First one, solution. First problem. First one, what is 720? What is 720? Total number of students in a school. All right, first step. in a school. Next here, percentage of girls. What percentage given? Percentage of girls is 25%. Girls percentage is 25. Okay. Now we have to find out here number of girls. How can we find out number of girls? Number of girls we have to find out here, and number of boys also we have to find out here. First, number of girls. First number of girls, how can we find out? 25% of 720. 25% of 720 or not? Here girls percentage is 25. From which one? In 720 students. In 720 students, 25% of girls are there. So we have to write 25% of 720. 25% of 720. Now, find out the number of girls. 705. Okay. This is the first one. How can we find out? Now, 25% is nothing but 25 by 100. 25 by 100 into 720. 25 into 720 by 100. 25 ones are 25 fours are. Yes? Simplification. Twenty-five ones are 25, 25 fours are 100. Next, four ones are 4. Next, 4 1 8 is 720. 4 ones are 4. Here will come 3. 4 8s are 32. Next to 0s are 0. 180. 180 ones are 180. Now number of girls. 180 girls are there. The school total students are 720. Now girls how many are there? 180. Now we can find out easily number of boys. Is it correct or not? Now you say how many boys are there? In that school, how many boys are there? How can we find out that answer? Just from total students, you subtract the girls. From 720, you subtract 180. Then we get number of boys. Subtract 0. Next 2 minus 8 is 4. Next 6 minus 1 is 5. Your number of boys? 540. 540. You are doing wrong. This 540 boys are there. Okay, first number of students given and girls percentage given. First number of girls we have to find out here. How can we find out? 25% of these students in that students. So 25% of 720. 25 by 100 into 720. After simplification we get answer 180. That 180 you subtract from total students. Total students are 720. So girls 180. From 180 you subtract from 720. Then we get answer 540. 540 students are boys. Okay? Did you understand this problem? same as it is remaining problems also having in that exercise 8.5. I will explain second one also. Okay, you don't worry. Next one try to your own. Then if you have any doubt, you call me. In next class I will explain. First write down this one. Did you understand first this problem first of all? Understand. Okay, this one. Next step. Do you have any doubt? Okay, still Shant. Just simply what we do, given percentage of number, do first of all. Okay, given percentage is, you know, what percentage given. Next step, multiply by that number. Then we get number. That is only what given percentage, that number. Next step, we can find out remaining one. With subtracting, we get answer. Okay. Write down.
ना हाँ
ओके कंप्लीट मा डिड यू कंप्लीट ओके शैल आई अरेस्ट for this one question for this one problem in your textbook is there write down I'm not writing problem okay you can't see teacher
no
okay are you happy erase okay next second one see one student second one 1200 candidates appeared for an entrance test if 85% of them were qualified how many candidates are appeared under testing entrance test 1200 candidates 85% of them were qualified okay 85% of candidates are qualified percentage given now we have to find out number of candidates who were qualified in the entrance test in that test how many candidates were qualified we have to find out number here given percentage now we can find out number how can we find out number 85% of 1200 85% means nothing but 85 by 100 into 1200 after simplification we will get one answer that is only number of candidates who were qualified in that test okay second one solution total number of candidates here what is 1200 in that given problem what is 1200 1200 is appear candidates in the entrance test okay so total number of candidates appeared in entrance test for an entrance test okay appear for an entrance test okay next 85% of them qualified okay out of 1200 out of 1200 from 1200 85% of them were qualified okay percentage of qualified candidates. Okay, percentage of qualified candidates. And it is 85%. Now, who was qualified? How many candidates were qualified? Now, what is the number of qualified candidates? Now, we have to find out number. Means, what is 85% of 1200? Nothing but in your textbook exercise, 8.4, first bit you did. First bit, second bit, third bit, same. Those problems only here, you have to follow here also. Okay, now number of candidates qualified, that is 85% of 1200. First, 85%. Write in fraction form. 85 by 100 into 1200. First, here we have to do simplify. Simplify 85 by 100 into 1200. How can we do simplification? Here, two zeros cancel. 1285 is up. What is the answer? What is the product of 85 and 12? 85 into 12. Do the multiplication and say the answer. What we get here answer? Once you multiply and say, do it fast. 14 members here, 4 members. Total 18 members are listening class. Next, I think 2 or 3 members are writing exam. What about remaining students? I don't know. Sana, no, only one. So 85 into 12 is very good, Srishant. 1020. From 1200 candidates, 1020 candidates are qualified. Okay, how many candidates are qualified? 1020 candidates are qualified from 1200. Okay. In 1200, 85% of candidates are qualified. 85% given. Now, how can we find out that number? 85% of 1200. After simplification, we get answer 1020. What is 1020? Qualified candidates. Okay. Out of 1200 candidates, 1020 candidates are qualified. You write that answer. Number of candidates qualified. Qualified 1020. Okay, did you understand these two problems first of all? I am 4th class, not 5th. Okay, did you understand? Understand? Okay, you don't have any doubt. Do you have doubt? No. Okay. Now, third one, try to your own. Okay, third one and fourth one. Okay, try to your own. Just you try it first of all. Then if you have any doubt, I will clarify in tomorrow class. Okay? Now, I explained two problems. Remaining one, try to your own. If you have any doubt, in next class, in tomorrow class, I will clarify your doubts. Means, I will explain same that problem. Which problem you have doubt. Okay? Remaining, try to your own. Now, today, some children are written exam. Those who are written exam, I will say that name. Okay, Bhavani, what is your doubt? Unmute yourself.
Yes. Teacher, explain that one, teacher, that problem.
Third problem, try to your own first. Third one, fourth one, remaining all problems same as it is. You follow this method only. Okay, then if you have any doubt, in tomorrow class I will explain. Now we don't have time first to. Okay?
Okay.
మనం యూజ్ చేసి మీ ఉదయకలే ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్ టుడే రేడలి సంజయ్ కేమ్ అండ్ విఘ్నేష్ కేమ్ అండ్ చరణ్ జీ చరణ్ నెక్స్ట్ పర్ణి హర్షిత్ రెడ్డి కేమ్ అండ్ సనా వాట్ అబౌట్ రిమైనింగ్ చిల్డ్రన్ వాట్ అబౌట్ శ్రీశాంత్ ఓకే రాజశేఖర్ రెడ్డి ఆల్సో కేమ్ కాళీరక్షయ్య కేమ్ కే భవాని కేమ్ వాట్ అబౌట్ రిమైనింగ్ చిల్డ్రన్ శ్రీశాంత్ ప్రీతం రాజ్పుత్ నిర్మా దొమ్మాటి రుత్విక్ రిజ్వాన్ డిడ్ యూ కంప్లీట్ ఆర్ నాట్ యువర్ వర్క్ షీట్ డిడ్ యూ కంప్లీట్ వై నాట్ కేమ్ టుడే పర్ణే హర్షిత్ కేమ్ ఆదిత్య వాట్ అబౌట్ యువర్ ఎగ్జామ్ ఓకే పల్లెపడి అజయ్ ఆల్సో కేమ్ అండ్ రిటర్న్ ఎగ్జామ్ నెక్స్ట్ మేఘన వాట్ అబౌట్ యూ వెన్ డిడ్ యూ కమ్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జామ్ 3, 3, 6 అప్ టు 10 మెంబర్స్ కేమ్ శశి శశి శివ సాయి తేజ కమ్మపాటి హర్షత్ టుమారో బై టుమారో ఆల్రెడీ సాటర్డే ఓన్లీ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎగ్జామ్ బట్ సాటర్డే సమ్ ఆర్ చిల్డ్రన్ డి నాట్ కంప్లీట్ వర్క్ షీట్ సేడ్ దట్స్ వై ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎక్స్చేంజ్డ్ నౌ టుమారో అండ్ సేమ్ ఓకే టుమారో ఆల్ మెంబర్స్ కమ్ టు స్కూల్ అండ్ రైట్ యువర్ ఎగ్జామ్ అమ్మ ఎవ్రీ వన్ మస్ట్ అండ్ షుడ్ యూ కమ్ టు స్కూల్ మస్ట్ కమ్ టు స్కూల్ అండ్ రైట్ యువర్ ఎగ్జామ్ అండ్ టుమారో ఓన్లీ ఓకే డే ఆఫ్టర్ టుమారో వీ విల్ డి నాట్ కండక్ట్ ఎగ్జామ్ యాజ్ యువర్ విష్ 5th క్లాస్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఓకే ఓన్లీ 15 స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆర్ లిజన్ ఇన్ క్లాస్ 15 హియర్ 4 మెంబర్స్ 19 స్టూడెంట్స్ వాట్ అబౌట్ రిమైనింగ్ మెంబర్స్ 33 మెంబర్స్ 40 మెంబర్స్ ఆర్ టు ఓకే శృతి ఆల్సో రిటర్న్ ఎగ్జామ్ ఓకే 10 ఆర్ 11 మెంబర్స్ రిటర్న్ ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్ టుమారో యూ కమ్ టు స్కూల్ వా దోస్ ఆర్ నాట్ రిటర్న్ ఎగ్జామ్ టుమారో యూ కమ్ టు స్కూల్ ఐ రైట్ యువర్ ఎగ్జామ్ అమ్మ and complete your worksheet and practice those are not written okay okay did you understand this topic what problems percentage of number we have to do and after we get answer that is only answer these are what problems of percentage next remaining problems try to your own then if you have any doubt in tomorrow class I okay tomorrow class I will explain okay I'm going to conclude this class children I hope you understand this class okay thank you
we are very hungry no